السلام عليكم. الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله. عيد مبارك.
الله يقبل منا ومنكم. عيد مبارك. جزاك الله خير.
السلام عليكم.
ما شاء الله.
Alhamdulillah.
We did some dawah earlier. We were at Shepherd's Bush. We had three shahadas, good debates.
MashaAllah.
Speaker's corner, that you guys handle it, man. I got
I don't come in, man. This is nuts. I'm not even on a trip.
I'm flying out tonight.
No way.
I just had a day. I said instead of looking at like building money with the dawah.
Yeah.
So Alhamdulillah. Allah accept you.
Ameen. Ameen.
You've been doing great work, and Allah accept it.
Likewise, I've been watching your stuff as well, MashaAllah.
And traveling so much.
Let's go in America. Very good.
Assalamu alaikum. finish. I don't want to disturb you, but
mashallah.
Are you okay? We're live on the chat. You got the OGs of
Ali. You don't know me, but I don't know you. I know you, Ameen.
Barakallah feek. Jazakallah khair. Alhamdulillah. How's everything with you?
Alhamdulillah. Bikhair.
MashaAllah. Allahumma taqabbal.
Allah's kind, you know.
How was your Eid?
Alhamdulillah. Average. Alhamdulillah. Family day. Spending with family.
Alhamdulillah. That's wonderful.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Especially the dawah that you're doing with Sneeko and...
That's good.
You know the...
to our brother Sneeko, man. Inshallah.
Sneeko. He was here. They were here last week.
Last week?
I think a couple of weeks ago.
Ali, come, man. Salaam Allah, Habibi. Come, man. This is. Sure, we're live. We're showing the OGs of.
OGs, man.
Don't they show now? You're live.
No, trying to be humble.
Attempt to look humble and come.
Alhamdulillah. May Allah bless the brothers and the da'wah that they're doing, the good work that they're doing. Speaker's Corner and the brothers here, you guys laid the foundation. You guys were the forefront runners for the da'wah. So we'll never forget who laid the foundation. Allah accept it from you guys. May Allah keep us the Quran and Sunnah. May Allah give us the Imamah. May we have the Salaf al Ummah. May Allah keep us humble with each other.
He's the OG.
He's the OG. You're talking about the OGs of Speaker's Corner?
OGs and you came.
Give a message to our Islamic Foundation brother.
Hashim is not here today.
Just make dua for all of us so that Allah makes us patience. Because to give dawah, this is very essential to have the quality of patience. Otherwise, you lose your cool because dawah is not easy. Not everyone is
sleeping.
Amenable. Or
he's sleeping,
nice,
guy, man.
Nice, you know,
being he's sleeping, man. Come on, man.
Taking in dawah. Come patience is paramount. And most importantly, keep us in the dawah so Allah makes us always sincere. Our intentions are correct. We're not doing that for social media. But we're doing that for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Come here. May Allah bless you. The only reminder I'll give, because you know what it is, wallahi, like in the dawah scene, sometimes there's a lot of people have the assumption that we are all disunited, but wallahi, we're not. And it's so important, wallahi, Sheikh. One thing that I admire about yourself is that anytime if I've gone to a issue with another brother, that you've always come to resolve it. And I know you've done it privately, you've done it publicly, and wallahi, that's what.
Sorry, take a mic from other people.
Sure.
Yeah, and that's what the ummah needs, Sheikh. You know, wallahi, there's so much, and it affects people's imams. Even here, we've tried to reconcile with certain brothers as well, etc. Youth have come to us and said, listen, this affects our imams. Seeing you guys, I said, actually, you're right. We try to be concerned, it doesn't work. So I really appreciate the fact that you try to bring the brothers together. Even if I have an issue with someone, you contact me privately, Aki, and I'm always open to it. So may Allah bless you, inshallah. What Mansoor said, it's haq, that, you know, when it comes to our intention, because it reminds me of what Umar ibn Khattab once, he saw a Coptic Christian man walking and he started to cry. And I said, oh, Amir al-Mu'min, why are you crying? He said, the ayah in Surah Ghaisha came to my mind. That Allah says in the Quran, amilatun nasiba tasla naran hamia. They will come on that day labored, exhausted, and they will enter the fire. He said, this man is somebody who's not getting married, he's devoting himself to God, committing shirk, he will enter the fire. But this doesn't just apply to the Christian man, because we can be here with millions of subscribers, whatever, And Allah will guide millions to Islam and we will end up in the fire. Because Allah doesn't need us. So it's very important, and it's a reminder to all of us to purify intentions, that the da'wah scene is not turned into a business. It's not something where, even today, look, I speak to brothers as well, fighting over footage, etc. Very, very important, because the biggest fitna that we have now is that, oh, I need to get this footage. It's actually understandable. We understand, inshallah, but it's
clickbait.
And I'm looking. I'm the master clickbait. I did my PhD.
Our footage is not copyrighted. Anybody can use it, inshallah.
Exactly. And that is it, Sheikh. May Allah bless you. Shall preserve you.
So inshallah. For everybody else watching, I do want to say that we need unity in the scene.
Yes.
Many brothers don't realize, but me and our brother Ali, we've spoken many times offline. You know.
Yeah.
If I make a mistake, alhamdulillah, Ali reaches out to me. He reminds me, if he makes a mistake, I reach out to him. If two brothers have issues, we reach out to them.
Yes.
Just because we're not making drama videos, trying to refute each other, doesn't mean we don't give each other nasiha.
But behind the scenes.
But behind the scenes and nasiha, when you want good for somebody.
Thank you.
Nasiha is not, I got you.
Yeah.
I'm going to get views by putting you in a thumbnail. Yeah. No, it's because I love my brothers for the sake of Allah. And I want good for them, so I want to do it in a way that benefits them.
Yeah.
And this is my nasiha. Yeah. Today, alhamdulillah, we sat with Brother Muhammad Ali last night. We had the same conversation, you know. Beautiful brother, same conversation. How we need to have that love in the ummah, that unity on the Quran, Sunnah.
Yes.
Never compromising, never watering down anything, never selling out on anything. We stand on our aqidah. But we want good for each other.
Yes.
If I make a mistake, of course I'd love for you to correct me. Why would I want to be on a mistake? And if somebody if I'm correcting somebody, I want to do it in a way that they correct themselves, not in a way that they get further from the truth. Alhamdulillah, today we were at Shepherd's Bush with our brothers, Dr. Wasim, and one true message. And alhamdulillah, we had three shahadas. It was very good. And mashallah, the brothers are doing a great job. They have becomemuslim.com. They're doing good. And Allah reward them and bless them. All the brothers working together, may Allah reward them and unite us and keep us together. Nasihatan. وحبًا يعني may Allah make us from those that truly love each other for the sake of Allah. Any other brothers we need to see, or should we? I think he's in the middle of
it.
Hashim,
he's coming. He has a car problem, but
Allah.
We can walk around.
He's here. Salaam Allah, how are you, JazakAllah khair.
Interview.
MashaAllah, you heading out then?
Sorry?
You heading out?
I'll head out in probably in about half an hour.
It's a nice watch, mashallah. Man, just kidding. Barakallah. May Allah bless it for you. May Allah put barakah in it for you. JazakAllah khair.
Pleasure to meet you. Likewise. JazakAllah khair.
Keep up the great work.
Khamakallah. Hayyakumullah.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله. كيف حالكم؟ كرمك الله حبيبي. سلام ورحمة الله حبيبي. حياكم الله. كيف حالكم؟
السلام عليكم.
تفضلوا تفضلوا. نعم.
يعني متابعك. الله يعزك فيما.
علي اتني اتني اونچی آواز میں بات مت کرو سب آ جائیں گے.
What do you tell the world, bro? You know this guy. You've just made it out.
I'll give him a free shout out.
بھائی صاحب آرام آرام سے بات کرو صاحب یار. جزاک اللہ خیر. اللہ بلس یو سلام سلام. دیر خدا ماشاءاللہ دے کم زے دے خیر سارا. کم زے دے خیر. ہاں ماشاءاللہ من دی یونیورسٹی ٹاؤن کے زمن کورو.
ماشاءاللہ ہم اسنی. Include me, brother.
I didn't give a time.
I'll jump in as well.
Thank you.
JazakAllah khair. Salaam tala habibi. Kaif halakum?
الله يعزك
الله كرمك الله سلام الله فضلك تعال تعال
والله هنا حبك الله
الله حبك الله الذي حبنا له
انا دائما اتابعك على اليوتيوب
بارك الله فيك تعال تعال اكل
من اليمن
هيا اهل الايمان والحكمه يمن بارك الله فيكم جزاك الله خير سلام الله هيا شور جو فور جزاك الله خير جود سي برادر بارك الله فيكم ان الله
سي خرانو جزاك خير
لك 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 دعوه لك زبا والله برين